The main components of this system are the battery, the lithium charger to charge your power bank, and the output which allows you to use the power bank to charge your electronic device. For the first step, you will need the battery holder and two cables for each side, the positive and the negative. Using a wire stripper, strip both sides of each cable. Heat up your soldering iron and twist together the two cables that go to the same side. Using the soldering iron, some solder and the soldering grease, solder the two cables on the one side of the battery holder. When you're done, do the same thing on the other side. Now that you have two cables coming out from each side of the battery holder, the positive and the negative, it's time to connect your battery pack with your lithium charger and the USB step up. Take one cable from the positive and one cable from the negative side and prepare them by twisting their free ends. Take the positive and negative cable and connect them to the corresponding inputs of the step-up converter according to the indications that you can find printed on the module. Once again, using your soldering iron, solder the cable ends to the module. Now, using the remaining two cables, follow the same steps connecting them with a lithium battery charger using the soldering iron. For the next step, grab one of the two cables leading to the USB step up, cut them and strip them, preparing them for the switch. Again, using the soldering iron, solder the two ends of the cable with the two ends on the bottom of the switch. When you do this, make sure that the two ends are not in contact with each other, as this would overlap the switch, leaving you unable to turn your USB step up off. Once all parts of your power bank are connected, insert the battery in the battery holder according to the polarity indicated, a small LED light indication on your USB output should turn on. Now that all components of your power bank are connected, you can continue by making a casing that will protect your electronic components but also make your power bank look more appealing to curious eyes. You can see some examples that were made in previous seminars. Of course, here lies the opportunity to get creative and come up with your own personalized case. We invite you to experiment and come up with your own design, which we will be very happy to see by the end of this academy.